Now, Rangers and Jack, scary moment here in the second period. Nick Holden fires a shot and hits Mal Calvert square in the face. He goes down. He's bleeding. Now, the good news is he'll skate off the ice, but he'll return to the game. And then third period, Matt Calvert. Oh, the shorthanded goal. The Jackets break the Rangers' three-game win streak of 4-2 win.